Good morning, Team Iceland, and welcome to vlog number 3 of our New Year's Iceland adventure during the Ring Road trip. Today we are still in Reykjavik. We had 2 amazing days over here and we stayed in the Heitmörk hotel that you can see in my background. I can highly recommend this. Really nice family running this hotel, and as you can see we have a lot of snow. Today it snowed all the night and we are preparing to head to the south coast of Iceland, going to the Black Sand Beach, and this will be about 200 kilometers. We will stop by the Bonus supermarket over there to get some supplies, and then we will head southwards from Reykjavik. So we plan about 4 hours for the driving with some stops at the waterfalls. Sorry, the snow is just coming to my face. So let's go, let's start, and let's see where we end up today. We have arrived to the south coast and are now heading to the Seljalandsfoss waterfall. It's looking very beautiful, becoming bigger and bigger, and yeah, let's head there, let's go out and let's see the waterfall. This waterfall is so huge. We were out for about 15 minutes and everything is frozen, my jacket, my tripod, everything. It's so cold and the water was spraying everywhere. After 20 minutes of driving, we have now arrived to the Skogafoss waterfall. This is the other waterfall that I only know under the name Bollywood waterfall, because there was a movie playing here at this waterfall. Let's head to the waterfall, let's get out of the car and see how big and huge this waterfall is. Okay guys, we made it to our hotel for the night, the Hotel Laki, situated at the south coast of Iceland and built on a lava field. Unfortunately, we cannot see very much because it's already dark, but I think tomorrow morning we can fly the drone here and show you the whole lava field. So now we are heading to the restaurant where they serve some Christmas dinner for 55 euro per person, and I hope that the food will be very good because I'm starving and I'm really hungry. So let's check it out, let's go to the restaurant.